back to directing to Jimin's Muse Highlight Medley. We're about to dive right into this. Excited about checking this out. You know, the album comes out this week, which is amazing. Well, whenever you're watching this. When we're already on Sunday, I already think, like, it's this week.
Yeah, for sure.
But you guys know, so this Friday is also my date of vacation starts. Bam! Yes. On Jimin's... On Jimin's, like...
On the drop.
What's up?
Like, vacation I set that with the album.
I get 1 week... Through all this heat and all this, do what I do, and I'm dying out here in my FedEx truck every single day without any air or no fan, nothing. And I get my guy's album. That's my vacation. You know what I'm saying? That's for me. Anyway, we're about to dive into his highlight medley. Excited about checking this out. We already got a little taste. You know what I'm saying? The feel good vibes of what he's already pumping out. Yes. I'm just ready to dive right into it. Thank you all so much for being appreciated, guys. Yes, let's dive right into it. Yo, let me do this. I want to do this for once.
Okay.
Special shout out to our Armbond Patreon, Susanna, Wizza, what's up? Helena, Gracie, Katarina, Donna, Hazar, Helen, Like That, Kimberly, Wingsize Chan, Vice Virus, Steph, CJ, Yulu, Ellen, Samantha, Mbat, Margarita, and Estina. Thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. I'm only doing this because Kate had, she's going to lose her voice soon. So I'm just trying to help her out here. You know what I'm saying? Kate's not feeling good in her throat. So, but anyway, we're about to dive into this right now. Let's go. Let's dive into it. If you guys want to check out Patreon, go check it out. Upload it all the time. Every single day we upload tons of K-dramas too. Begins Youth right now, about to finish Lovely Runner this weekend coming up. We just finished Queen of Tears as well. And just check out Jinny's Kitchen. We're watching season 2, so come through, come hang out, and just playing stuff over there. Let's get it. Jimin, Muse, Highlight Medley, let's go. To Showtime. Okay, right before.
Yep.
Smarto.
The sound of the circus carnival.
Let's go, the vibes.
It's yellow and everything.
Ooh, time to put the kids to bed. Alright,
Dan, Sophia Carson.
Sophia Carson. We've seen some of these names before. See if our, so Sophia,
yeah, her name's recognizable too. All
right, cool.
Oh, I like that.
Ooh, little filter by body.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, gosh.
Oh. My car waiting for. I like
I can hear this on the radio.
Me too. Oh, closer. Yeah.
Closer than this.
Damn, that's it. That's all we get. Girl. Listen. A lot of good sounds here. A lot of good sounds here. You know what I'm saying? I like that one, bro. They sound definitely like it. Definitely gave up. Is it something about Be Mine, right? Be Mine. Is like a.
Sound like a filter had a sibling.
Yeah, right. Ooh. A couple of these sounds sound pretty sexy right here. You got Be Mine sound sexy, here. And also that one, bro. That one sound really, really slow dance. When lights go low. That was really, really good vibe so far. Excited. A little disappointed in not hearing my man's voice.
I thought we were going to hear a little glance. I just needed to maybe hear one note.
Yeah, just a little bit.
But then he was like, you know, you wouldn't be able to handle.
I just really wish I would have. But listen, it doesn't matter. We're getting it this Friday, okay? You know what I'm saying? Yes. It's an even more bigger tease now.
Much longer.
Yeah, it's even more of a bigger tease now because you're like, oh, I didn't even get to hear what his voice sounds like. What the hell?
Yeah.
Like, that's crazy, guys. But anyway, this Friday, excited about the when it drops. We'll watch it. We'll listen to it. First listen on Patreon right away. So if you guys are interested at that midnight, if you guys check it out, it'll be like basically at like 12:30 midnight EST for us. You know what I'm saying? We'll check it out right away. So
I definitely like how bright this one feels, you know, like with face where he's facing himself. Yeah. It's a little bit darker. It's deeper.
Different
here,
side.
I feel like this is completely different.
Yeah.
It feels very bright. Happy. and happy, mm-hmm. but also, like,
bright.
We're kind of just, like, going with it. Like, the, how the music is just, like, vibey.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Like, you're dancing with it. You're kind of, like, falling into place type thing.
I'm really excited about Slow Dance and Be Mine, just the way his voice is going to sound on them.
Yeah.
Like, for real. Like, because it's, like, Slow Dance is, like, more that R&B, like, sounds very sexy-like.
Yeah.
But then also, Be Mine could sound pretty sexy, too. Pretty
uh-huh.
And Jim does have a nice seductive voice, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I'm excited to hear those two tracks a lot. Like,
yeah.
I'm really excited for them. But anyway, yeah, thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys
yes,
hanging out with
you.
Us. And if I talk too much, it's a Jim in video, so you can be upset at me for talking too much. That's okay for me, okay? This is my guy.
Mm-hmm.
I love Jim, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? I could show you all my PC cards if you guys wanted to. You know what I'm saying? I have a book myself, you know what I'm saying? So thing is, like, I love my guy. And on top of that, Kate is dealing with some things going on with
sick.
Her. So a little sick, so I'm just trying to help her out. And I'm mm-hmm. like, okay, well, say less, fam, because I got you. So you know what I'm saying? So thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Thank you so much for, like, you know, staying patient with how fast I talk and also how excited I am. So thank
yes.
you all so much.
Yeah.
Appreciate you guys. And yeah, let us know in the comments down below what are you most excited for. And yeah, let us know anything else that you think, like, little vibes. And do you agree with the filter vibe? Come on, you hear that, right?
Yes.
Let us know in the comments down below. Anyway, thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out. Peace out, everybody.